Can I be your superhero? What's up? Welcome to my channel Derek's View, and today I'm doing a special video, and most of them had requested this video, mileage test of new GT650. So let's see how much we get in Bangalore city traffic conditions. Okay, I'm not going to do rash driving. I'm just going to drive like what I regularly, how I drive. Okay, let's see how much we get, and I'll keep you updated. Now we completed 900 kilometers. Oh, that's nice. Right now we'll fill the tank, and let's reset the trip meter and ride it around 60 kilometers inside the city and see. We'll do a second full tank and let's see how much we get. Full tank. Okay, so first fueling, we filled around 4 liters. So I have zeroed the trip A. So let's see how much we get. Let's ride it around the city for some time. And let's see, let's calculate what we get. So guys, as you guys can see, right now we have completed 3 kilometers. ఆర్ ఫేమస్ ఫినిక్స్ మాల్ గైస్. బెంగళూరు ఇస్ వన్ ఆఫ్ ఫేమస్ బిగ్గెస్ట్ మాల్స్ బిఫోర్ దిస్ మాల్ ఆఫ్ ఏషియా. దిస్ వాజ్ ద బిగ్గెస్ట్ మాల్. today we have some moderate amount of traffic. It's not fully jam-packed everywhere. Some parts it is completely empty. Some parts it is completely jam-packed, like this slow-moving traffic. So we have completed around 20 kilometers, guys. Till now, the fuel indicator has not gone down. It is still in the full tank only. Right now I've finished around 27 kilometers and right now I'm close to Hoskote, heading back to my home. So let's see how many kilometers we can cover this stretch. So guys, as you guys can see, I have completed around 60 kilometers inside the city from the petrol bunk that I filled in the morning. Let's see if I can go to the same petrol bump and fill the fuel again. Let's see. So I'm back at the same petrol pump, morning where I filled. Let's fill the fuel tank again. So right now I filled 2 liters. Okay, let's calculate now. Total ridden is 62.0. Correctly, exactly 62 kilometers I have ridden. Divided by 2.01. So that's the mileage, guys. 30 kilometers, man. 650 cc giving 30 kilometers per liter. That's crazy. That too, I did not drive it hard. So I've ridden city limits only. I've not revved it hard and all. Normally I've ridden 62 kilometers, 30 kilometers per liter mileage. That's pretty nice for a 650 parallel twin. Yes, I'm happy. So that's the end of this video, guys. Hope you guys liked it, and please like the video, guys, so it share it. YouTube will recommend this video to most of the people. So if you like, it'll show to many, and do subscribe. So I'll get more content with this bike and city rides coming soon. So thanks for watching, guys. See you guys in another video. Until then, tata, bye bye.